One bad night of sleep can reduce your focus by up to 30%. I didn't believe it either, until I saw the patterns in my own sleep tracker. In this video, I will walk you through how the sleep tracker system helps you log, visualize, and improve your sleep. Once you open the template, you'll land on a clean, minimal dashboard. Here, you can easily log your bedtime by simply clicking this bedtime logging button. After you wake up, find the tracking card under today's tab. If it's not there, check yesterday's tab and click the wake up button on the tracking card. The system will automatically calculate your sleep duration and assign a rating based on that duration. Now, you might be wondering how the system determines the sleep rating. It relies on the sleep duration and calculates the dates according to this table. For example, if you slept for 6 hours, then the rating will be yellow. Move to the right side of the dashboard. Here you'll find the overview section. It gives you a clear picture of your sleep behavior, including total sleep duration, average day sleep duration, and your average bedtime. It also tracks the number of times you fall asleep during different time periods. These figures update automatically as you log your data, so you're always seeing the most current insights. Right below that is the performance section, which displays your weekly and monthly sleep trends. The arrow provides a quick trend indicator. It points up when your average sleep duration increases and down when it decreases compared to the previous period. One of my favorite features is Memos. It works like a sleep heat map, turning your sleep data into a color-coded calendar. Each day is shaded based on how well you slept. Blues and greens mark the nights you met your sleep goal, while deeper reds signal missed targets or restless nights. As the days go by, you may start to see the patterns, like staying up late on weekends or getting less sleep during busy weeks. It's an easy way to see how consistent you've been without sifting through a bunch of numbers. To check your sleep history, scroll down to the log section. Here you'll see each day's entry, including bedtime, wake-up time, and a color-coded total sleep duration. For a more detailed view, head to the Details tab. This shows every log with extra information like your sleep rating. In case you didn't record your sleep, the calendar view lets you select any past date and add the missing entry. I hope you enjoyed this video and are excited to improve your sleep quality using data. Use the template linked below to start visualizing your own sleep patterns. Thank you, and stay healthy.